Surprise! Special interests and lobbyists are lying about Proposal 2 to stay in power. A radio network with 19 stations even took those false ads off the air. Enough. It's time for voters, not politicians, to decide. Vote yes on 2.